friends, welcome back to our channel Zina's Kitchen. Hope you all are in the best of health and enjoying life. Today we will prepare Choco Almond Modak with just 3 ingredients and in just 10 minutes. This is very easy, quick, and we will prepare it without using gas or oven. This modak will be very, very delicious, and you can prepare during Ganesh Chaturthi when we are prepared different varieties of modak. These are the ingredients list that we'll be using to prepare Choco Almond Modak. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. We will first take 100 grams of roasted almonds, that is badam. I have roasted and kept this almonds so that it becomes very easy to grind. Now we'll grind it coarsely. Use a dry grinder, though we don't want this powder to be wet. So here our almond powder is ready. So you can see it is fully dry. Now remove it in a bowl in which we will make the mixture. Mix well and check if there is any almond pieces left over. Now put 4 tablespoons of sweetened cocoa powder. This cocoa sweetened powder is easily available in any of the departmental stores. This quantity of cocoa powder you can increase or decrease depending on the taste, the sweet you are looking for. Now put 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, that is elaichi powder. Now we will put 4 to 5 tablespoons of condensed milk for kneading. Initially we will put 3 tablespoons and mix well, and later if required we can add further. So this quantity also you can increase or decrease. Mix well. Now we will put another 2 tablespoons. So I have used total 5 tablespoons of condensed milk. So here you can increase or decrease depending on the quantity that will require for kneading. Now knead nicely with your hands. Here our mixture is ready. It should be semi-hard, it will not be very soft. It will be semi-hard, so it will be this hard. So here our mixture is ready. It will be a fudge type of consistency. Now take modak mold. Now this I have taken a small mini size. We can take different molds that is easily available in the market during this Ganpati season. Now apply this clarified butter, that is ghee, so that modak comes out easily. Now take a small piece, since this is mold is very small, I will be taking a small size of dough. Place nicely on one side. Don't worry if it is extra, it will get removed later. This modak size depends on the modak size you are looking for. Many different kinds of modak molds are available in the market. Okay, now you close it nicely and spread it nicely. Join the ends properly. Any excess dough you can remove or you can press nicely. Now slowly open it. See, since we applied the clarified butter, it comes out very easily. Now remove one modak and remove any excess dough from the side. See, such a nice shaped modak is ready. So first modak is ready. Now remove the rest. Any excess dough that is, you can remove later and form the shape nicely. See, it comes out very easily. See, the shape is so beautiful. Small mini modak. The taste is just like the chocolate fudge which you have, but I put almond more here, so it tastes very nice. So my friends, you can prepare this modak during Ganesh Chaturthi, when modak is prepared in varieties every day and different taste, and it will be liked by everyone. With this proportion, I have made almost 25 modaks. So the quantity of modak will increase or decrease depending on the size that you are preparing. So this mini modaks, I have prepared almost 25 modak. This modak is very, very easy to prepare because you don't require oven, gas, and can be prepared by anyone very easily. For more recipes, please visit my website www.zinapavad.com.
So, thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.